And police are looking for two men who held up a Valero gas station convenience store at gunpoint. Police say it happened on July 28th in the 3000 block of Fredericksburg Road. That's near the intersection of Babcock Road on the northwest side. They say the two men then drove off in a white SUV, and police believe at least one of the suspects may be involved in another robbery.